There have been a lot of things that have been complicated for the team this year, from a change in their core to a change in their head coach and general manager. It's been certainly an interesting season for the 2023 Chicago Sky. But the good news for them entering the WNBA's final week is that their scenario to clinch a spot in the playoffs is quite simple. Win and they're in. If the Sky can beat the Lynx on Friday night at Wintrust Arena or the Sun on the road on Sunday, just one of them, they will make the WNBA playoffs for the fifth consecutive year. And even if they were to lose both of those games, they would still have a shot to make it. Since they own the tiebreaker over the LA Sparks, if that team was to lose in their season finale to Seattle, the Sky would still advance to the postseason. It's most likely they will play the top-seeded Las Vegas Aces if they are able to advance to that first round of the playoffs, which is a best-of-three series.